Hello, could you describe yourself to us?
Of course, I am Pınar Yaşamış Adıgüzel. I graduated from Dokuz Eylül University, American Culture and Literature Department. And then I appointed Gaziantep and I worked for there 4 years. And then with my marital status, I came to Mersin Çamlıyayla Kasım Ekenler Multiprogram Anatomy High School. Okay.
What does eTwinning mean to you?
eTwinning for me is collaboration, cooperation and communication together with my students and teachers in school. The eTwinning is a kind of perfect atmosphere with my school and with parents, also with school management. It's a perfect experience with my students.
Is your school an eTwinning school?
My school in Gaziantep, yes, we made my Gaziantep school eTwinning school because we did there lots of eTwinning projects and Sevgi Barış Dostluk training, digital venture teams and also digital learning team. And then we took digital a kind of European quality label and national quality labels. Then we made our school eTwinning school. That was perfect label, perfect atmosphere. Yes.
Mm-hmm. What does eTwinning school mean to you?
eTwinning school is a kind of guarantee method and what kind of internet safety also and making and parents permission also, and we take our parents permissions for students doing collaboration. It is a perfect, it makes perfect education and also make it security, makes provided security. It's a perfect thing, yeah.
The theme 2019 eTwinning is democratic participation. Briefly describe your idea work on this theme.
Democratic participation means a kind of majority in schools. Also, we include the majority of students, teachers, and also parents, including into the education. Also, curriculum. We did not provide the curriculum. Also, we make the education very good. So, I like to giving the every students chance to speak. Every students doing something creative. This was the perfect experience for the participation. Also, we included this year for my new school with Çamlıyayla your rights project. It's a kind of European countries and Turkish countries together. It's a nice project about democratic rights. And also, we want to know about them.
What are your ideas, practices, work on digital education?
Digital education means to me like the digital citizenship in Europe. Also, scientists and another European school and academy and provides those teachers also very good education and internship periods. And this is very important to us. Also, it gives my students a kind of education. What kind of education? Web 2 tools. This is very important for using social media, making the new videos, making the new photos. It's a very nice thing, the digital citizenship. Also, they make the very good presentations, they make the videos very good. This is very nice, very nice web 2 tools. I like digital, being to digital citizenship with my students and teachers. That's very good.
Thank you.
Thanks for all.